This weekend's adventure is going to take us into Tampa Bay, Florida, where we're going to celebrate my birthday, which is the same day that the Gasparilla invasion is taking place in Tampa Bay, Florida. Along for the journey is my first mate, Jordan, Kristina the Admiral, and also the dog, Reese. On the way out there in the Manatee River, we had a lot of dolphins following us, and what a great sight that was. We're now passing under the SkyWay Bridge, and this leads you from the mainland of Florida over to St. Pete. So we're looking at St. Pete right now. And I tell you, I'm so happy that Kristina took a lot of these shots. The sunsets on the west coast of Florida are just the best. And I tell you, she caught some great shots, great pictures, and great videos, and I'm so thankful for that. Journey going to Tampa, which is about a 3-hour ride. The sunset was just beautiful, and as we arrive into Tampa Bay Harbor, it is just a beautiful setting with the skyline. And so we're looking for a safe anchorage that's going to protect us from so many of the boats the next morning, and I think this is just a perfect place. Here it is, the large pirate ship. I don't know, 100, 200 pirates on board and the armada of boats and just a huge, huge crowd. And if you want to know where we're at, we're going to be tucked away up against the seawall, safely anchored, and we're anchored off right about here. See me right there? This is where I'm anchored at, safely against the seawall, right there. And you'll notice that I've got four or five, six center consoles acting as my offensive linemen. And they're gonna be protecting me from all the crazies, which you'll probably see here in a few seconds after the pirate ship gets docked and they release all the boats into the harbor. But I'm safely anchored next to that seawall right there. Got those guys protecting me just to the stern after that pirate ship. And
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, another great weekend of boating, and there goes the pirate ship with no pirates on board. And she just got out of the shower. Kristina didn't forget to take care of me for my birthday breakfast, and what a pleasant surprise that was. Okie dokes, time for breakfast, and we're off on the way home, on the way back to the marina. What a great weekend.